I'm going to teach you guys how to hide your money. Okay, so first things first, keep your hands 6 inches apart. Now, I know it looks like there's nothing in both of these hands, but I can promise you, if you just squeeze just enough, you can actually get what looks to be a $50 note, which is kind of crazy. If you shake it like this, it can turn into $100. If you shake it one more time, it turns into a poker chip, because I live in Vegas, and you know, in Vegas, sometimes you can win really, really big.